back here at Medler Field at Lobato Park, and history has just been made as Andy Young, with runners on second and third and one out, has tripled to center field, his second triple of the game, and he now ties a Spike single game record, knocking in two runs as well. 4-0 Spikes lead it in the fifth. Again,